cut up some butternut squash, add some olive oil, mix it up, and put it in the oven on 400 for 30 minutes. I added some ginger, cut up some onion, saute the onion with salt and pepper until crispy, add some bouillon paste with water, put it all in a blender. And voila, it's done. Put some hemp seeds and croutons and enjoy.